Hello?
Nathan?
Jodie. Jodie, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie!
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks? Something like that?
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
My parents... well, they live in New York, so I could always go back there.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but... whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Do you know the others?
There's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better to clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta... hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Ooh.
Hi.
Hi.
You got the jitters. You on drugs?
No. It's not what you think. It's hard to explain.
Well, then don't explain. Save it. But I gotta tell you, I ain't got no dope and I want nothing to do with that shit. You got it?
I don't do drugs. Okay, that's the truth. Something to say. Is there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind.
Thank you.
the results of the tests, Stan.
We got no more food left. We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. Wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. I would try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
I'm so cold.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know. Depends on people's good grace. Could take a couple hours. Could take a week.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
Did he?
He shut up.
Serves him right.
I'm so sorry. Here.
Take that money, Aiden. I'm no thief. It's life or death. We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jodie, if you stole that money,
it's not like anyone's gonna miss it. This way we can eat tonight. Stan. It's not like I killed anybody for it.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here. It's like Plum's got a girlfriend. Crawling at. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches.
Thank you. fuck! The bitch is crazy!
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Jodie, help yourself. Hey, went and got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How long have you been here?
I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Up to the Walter. Jimmy showed up. Tuesday's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
And some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
It doesn't matter anymore.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. My boyfriend, he didn't want a baby. So he beat the crap out of me. And now, I'm really worried. I hope the baby's okay.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands.
Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her. Jimmy.